How's it going, guys, and welcome to a fresh new gameplay video. This time we have something epically cool in the form of Star Wars Battlefront. Now, it's only the beta. Obviously, the full game is still quite a while away. So I got my hands on the beta code, and I just want to show you guys a straight up clean capture of one of the matches I played. It was actually the very first match that I played in the beta, so forgive some of my silly mistakes as I was still trying to get to terms with how to play the beta. So forgive the silly mistakes, but most of all, I hope you guys enjoy what you see. I'm actually going to upload some mission gameplay later, because the beta comes with multiplayer and basically like a horde mode mission style option as well. But we're going to jump straight into the Walker Assault, which is the most popular played at the moment in the beta. And it is a 20 on 20 game deathmatch type setup, very similar to Battlefield, except 20v20. I had a nice full game for this match, and it so got pretty crazy. So please enjoy, and don't forget that if you do enjoy, please like, share, and subscribe, guys. Cool.
Station has been activated. Hold it.
Thank you.
up and Rogue Group will be able to provide cover.
Y-wing tracking signal online.
We have activated the uplink station. Well done.
Be ready for action. Y-wing targeting systems locked in.
Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational. hit by our Y-Wing.
Focus all firepower on it.